Hello kids, this is Ritika Sharma, teacher of Ambi International School, Naya Gav, Kota. So kids, today we will be studying use of his and her. So kids, let's learn the use of his and her. First of all, his jo hai wo kiske liye use hota hai? His use hota hai male gender ke liye, boys ke liye, theek hai? Aur uncle, your father, your brother, unke liye hum kya use karenge? His use karenge. Boys ke liye means male gender ke liye his use hota hai. Har kiske liye use hota hai? Female gender ke liye. For example, your sister, your mother, unke liye kya use karenge hum? Her use karenge. Ab yahan pe kya hai? Boy hai. Boy ka picture dikh raha hai na? To kya likhenge hum? This is his bat. Ye uska bat hai. Ab his kiske liye use kiya humne? Boy ke liye use kiya. यहाँ पे क्या है? A girl, ठीक है? Girl है यहाँ पे, इसलिए हम क्या use कर रहे हैं? Her use कर रहे हैं. This is her doll. Similarly, this is his kite. यहाँ पे boy का picture है, तो हमने क्या use किया? His use किया. This is his kite. यहाँ पे girl का picture है, तो हम क्या use कर रहे हैं? Her use कर रहे हैं. This is her gift. This is his watch. ये उसकी watch है. This is her rabbit. ये उसका rabbit है. यहाँ पे भी boy का picture है, तो उसके पास glasses है. हम यहाँ पे क्या use कर रहे हैं? His use कर रहे हैं. This is his glasses. यहाँ पे क्या है? Girl का picture है, ठीक है? उसके पास brush है, paint brush है, तो हम यहाँ पे क्या use कर रहे हैं? Her use कर रहे हैं. This is her brush. This is her letters. This is his letters. This is her heart. This is his drum. This is her jacket. So, his किसके लिए use करते हैं? His use करते हैं male gender के लिए and her use करते हैं female gender के लिए. So, his हमने किसके लिए use किया? Male gender means boys के लिए, ठीक है? Her किसके लिए use किया? Female gender means girls के लिए. Now, see the spelling of his. H-I-S. His. H-I-S. अब her की spelling देखो. H E R, her. H E R, her. So this is the use of his and her. Hope you learned it. Thank you.